sometimes take you on a bad trip. Of the late 60s was bohemia. Dropouts from the corporate culture joined communes on campuses, in cities, and on farms. San Francisco's Haight Ashbury was the capital of the counterculture. It was there that the kids with long hair, beads, and flowers were first called hippies, and the name caught on. Newspapers, head shops, and free clinics soon transformed old neighborhoods in many cities. Mystical religions from the East became popular. The Maharishi Mahesh Yogi's program of transcendental meditation attracted thousands of followers.